Dank u wel.
I see the moon in my rearview mirror. Dotted line tells me where to go. I got my car fueled up and some good songs on my radio. She told me it was over. She found herself another man. And I just got my suitcase. Now I'm back on the road again. Pretend it doesn't bother me. I keep smiling all the way. Great sense of liberation on this cold, bright winter's day. And there's a road sign in my headlights, Silver Crest Section 101. Open 24 hours, drop by anytime you want. The open road is where you'll find me. Cigarettes. I see the sun climb the horizon, desert sky turns fiery red, and though I feel a little restless, I sure could use a bed. I better stop the car in the next town, book a room for just a day. I need a place to rest my head, then I'll be on my way. But I'm running out of money, guess I'm paying my dues. So if I want this car to run, I just have to choose. It ain't easy making choices, there's still a long way to go. And if I ever chose wisely, it was a long time ago. The open road is where you'll find me. Now rest where the blacktop bends. Maybe someday I'll forget. Maybe someday I'll forget. Maybe someday I'll stay ahead. Tell my
Thank you.
some help. In the melting snow of Ontario, where the wind will make you shiver, 'twas the month of May up in Georgia Bay, near the mouth of the Musquash River, where the bears prowl and the coyotes howl, you can hear the osprey scream. Back in 99, we were cutting pine, sending a net down the stream. Young Sandy Gray came to go home bay, all the way from PAI. Where the weather is rough and it makes you tough, no man's afraid to die. Sandy came a smiling, 30,000 islands was the place to claim its glory. Now Sandy's gone, his name lives on, this is Sandy's story. Young Sandy Gray lives on today in the echoes of a mighty yell. Listen close and you'll hear a ghost in this story that I tell. Boys, this story that I tell. Sandy Gray was boss of the man who tossed the trees on to the shore. They come and go until they build a floor, 100,000 logs or more. And they ride them down towards Severn Sounds and cut them up in the mills for timber. The ships would haul spring, summer, and fall till the ice came in December. One Sabbath day, Big Sandy Gray came into camp with a peavey on his shoulder. With a thunder crack, he dropped his axe and the rooms got a little bit colder. He said, come on, oh you, we got work to do. We gotta give her all we can give her. There's a jam of logs at a little jog near the mouth of the Musquash River. So with no time to pray on the Lord's Day, they were hoping for God's forgiveness. But the jam was high in a troubled sky, and they set out about their business. And they poked with the poles and ran with the rolls and tried to stay on their feet. Every trick they tried, one man cried, this log jam's got us beat. But Sandy Gray was not afraid, and he let out a mighty yell. I'll be damned, we'll break this jam, or it's breakfast in hell. Boys, it's breakfast in hell. Now every one of the men did the work of ten, and Sandy scrambled up to the top. He was working like a dog, even 30-foot logs, and it looked like he'd never stop. They struggled on, these men so strong, till the jam began to sway. They all dove for cover to the banks of the river, all except but Sandy Gray. Now with the thoughts of death, they held their breath as they saw their friend go down. And they all knew in a second or two he'd be crushed or frozen or drowned. They saw him fall and they heard him call just once, then it was over. Young Sandy Gray gave his life that day near the mouth of the Musquash River. But Sandy Gray was not afraid and he let out a mighty yell. I'll be damned, we'll break this jam, or it's breakfast in hell. Boys, it's breakfast in hell. Listen close, you'll hear a ghost down by Sandy Gray Falls. Through the tops of the trees, you'll hear in the breeze the echoes of a mighty yell. I'll be damned, we'll break this jam, or it's breakfast in hell. But Sandy Gray lives on today in the echoes of a mighty yell. This jam or it's breakfast in hell. Boys, it's breakfast in hell. Right. I drove away. I couldn't face the truth. For me, that was just too hard to do. And so I left. And so let it rain.
Only stopped for food, gas, and cigarettes. But
those red dust storms made my throat go dry. So this storm showed up just in time to patch me up and get me back on my feet again. So I'm gonna get me a margarita, maybe find me a senorita. I'm gonna dance all night to forget about what's done. And if I need a place to settle down, I just might stay here and hang around. Guess for now this is gonna be my home, Albuquerque, New Mexico. And every morning I walk down to the old town plaza where I sit on the ground against a tree and I'm watching people go by. 'Cause I'm afraid to walk into the church, I'm afraid it'll only make things worse. Guess I'll ask forgiveness when it's my time. But at night, this town comes alive with Spanish guitars and neon lights. And those brown-eyed girls sure can get you good. But they can't take away the pain I feel inside with every breath I take. But it beats the hell out of being alone for good. So I'm gonna get me a margarita, maybe find me a senorita. I'm gonna try all night to forget about what's done. And if I need a place to settle down, well, this is as good as any town. Guess for now this is gonna be my home, Albuquerque, New Mexico. Albuquerque, New Mexico. Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Become a stranger, know that it wouldn't make me
Empty room, the forest choir, and flames that couldn't get any higher. They withered now, they're gone. But I'm steady thinking, and my way's clear. And I know what I might do tomorrow, where the hands are shaking and the kisses flown. I will disappear. Oh, but let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me. Now I'm going home. For if I should become a stranger, know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever had.
Gracias. Gracias.